safety, but one act wants to impress them so much, he's going to stake his career on it.
Hi, my name is Savio Joseph. I'm from Brampton, Ontario, and I'm a magician. My whole life, I've done magic, ever since I was 10 years old. Growing up in my culture, there aren't many people in the creative arts, especially in magic. My parents are from India. They grew up thinking the way to be successful in life is to find a 9-to-5 job that pays you. I just graduated university, and I have to choose right now. It's either find a safe career, or do I listen to that voice in my head that says, keep going, go pursue magic head on.
Everything I've went through in my life was meant for a moment like this. Whatever happens, that's what happens, whether that's good or bad.
I need the sign from Canada's Got Talent to know which way to go.
All right, Savio, they're
Let's
ready for you. Good luck.
Hello.
Hello.
Wow. Not often do people show up ready to celebrate.
I just graduated university. Celebrate with some beer.
Yes.
Yeah, thank you.
Congratulations. Thank you. What was your major?
I majored in computer science.
I hear that computers are going to really take off shortly.
Probably.
I hear. What is your name?
Savio. I'm Savio Joseph.
But if you just graduated in computer science, what are you doing here?
My love and passion ever since I was a kid is actually doing magic. If I can prove myself here on this stage, I know it would change my life forever.
So you're going to base the rest of your life on what happens here tonight?
Yes.
Wow.
No pressure.
How are your parents with this?
My parents are actually here tonight, somewhere in the audience, and they're so supportive.
I wish you nothing but the best.
Thank you, Howie. That means the world.
Go for it, buddy.
All right, I'm going to join you up on stage, if that's okay. I'm going to bring this over here. Let's do this. Howie, I want you to just please watch the beer. Please don't drink it all, because we're going to get back to this.
Okay.
I need to borrow a $100 bill, or any bill, actually, if anyone's got a bill on them.
I have no money.
My wife always gives me, like, $100 just in case I get lost.
Okay, yeah.
Just one.
Can you do me a favor? Can you actually autograph the bill nice and big? Boom, there you go. This bill now represents something really special. This bill is now going to represent a possibility of a future. I also brought some other envelopes here with me as well. And these contain other possible career choices I can take instead of doing magic. Cardinal, I want you to start this off. I want you to use your intuition to try to find the outcome where I follow my dreams.
I'm going to go with number one.
Number one, this one right here. Take a look. I want you to rip the top open and open it up inside. What did you get? What is the outcome you got?
Game designer.
Game designer. Okay.
Oh.
I told you this was really a choice that I need to make. Four buzzes, and I'm really gonna hang this up.
Pressure's on.
I don't like this.
Trish, you're only playing with my future, so please choose wisely.
Okay, no pressure, right?
No pressure. Yes.
Okay. Number two.
Here you go. Rip it open. Take a look inside. I don't even want to look. What did you get?
Engineer.
Oh. Oh, buddy. Yourself.
Lily. Whichever one you don't choose, I'm gonna set on fire. Lily, look, you're brown, I'm brown, we got that brown connection. Please don't fail me here, okay? I'm really banking on you over here.
All the pressure on them, and your parents are like, yes, engineer, yes, do that one.
Lily, which one do you want?
I'm gonna go with number one.
Okay, hold on to this. Don't open it just yet.
Okay.
I'm gonna leave this here. I'm gonna grab a can just so I can do this safely.
What if it's your $100
bill? What is my 100?
Then I'm sorry, Howie. Okay. Lily, for the moment of truth, please open it up. And if all went well, this will be the signed $100 bill and the crowd
please
will go
the
nuts.
Please be the 100, the 100, the 100,
the crowd is gonna go nuts.
Oh.
No.
No. Web developer.
Oh, that's,
No! Three buzzers.
Howie, you didn't get to make a choice.
What are you doing? What are you gonna do?
Name a number between 1 and 6, and Howie, please choose wisely.
four.
One, two, three, four. If you take a look inside here, actually. Judges, can you actually take a stand and move to the right? I don't want any of you getting hurt in this process.
This is intense right now.
Okay. Howie, can you actually come here? Can you do me a favor?
Okay.
We'll do, okay. How about this? I go like this, and you hold this end over here. Like that? Yes,
like
perfect.
This,
yes.
Unscroll it?
Yes, unscroll it slowly, slowly. You know what's crazy? It actually says on here, Cardinal was gonna pick game designer. Is that the one you selected? Okay, let's keep going. And if you actually take a look over here, it says Trish is gonna pick engineer. If you actually keep going, let's keep going. It actually says over here, Lily, you're gonna get web developer. Hold on.
That's amazing.
Howie, wait, hold on. That says at Savio Joseph TV. Shameless self-plug.
I respect that.
Keep going.
Howie, but here's the thing. We didn't just burn your bill. We sent your bill back in time, back when I was thinking what I was gonna do on this stage to hopefully impress you guys. Really slowly unravel the ending portion of this so you can all see this. Is that your signature? It's like magic.
Oh my goodness.
Oh.
Oh my God.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Savio Joseph. Thank you so, so much.
Wow.
Oh, wow. Thank you. Thank you all so, so much. Wow.
That was incredible. Literally, it blew my mind. That was awesome.
I thought you were so entertaining, so charming to watch. I loved it.
Are you getting emotional?
Yeah, this means a lot. You know, I've never had an opportunity like this before, and just means the world to be here. And
where are your parents?
My dad and my mom are both here.
Come here.
Now.
Come on up. I want you to stand beside this young man. First of all, I want to congratulate you two. So many years as a judge, I've seen young people like your son in front of me who say, you know, this is my passion, this is what I want to do, but my parents aren't standing with me. And this is such a beautiful example of a wonderful family.
When I walked into the room and I said, I want to make YouTube videos, they were like, so I just want to say, kudos to you, because it means so much to him.
Thank you.
From me, you get an astounding yes.
Oh, thank you so much.
Trish.
Congratulations, you must be so proud. It is a yes.
Oh, thank you so much.
Cardi.
A lot of people don't know, but I literally went through the exact same thing. And if I didn't follow my dreams, I wouldn't be sitting here before you telling you the biggest yes.
And you know what? It's a resounding four yeses and a new life path. Congratulations to all of you.
Thank you so, so much.
One foot in the air!